good day, guys, no? This is Lucking Davao once again. And welcome back to my channel. Ayan. Guys, magandang araw sa ating lahat dyan, no? At kumusta naman po tayo? Sana ay nasa mabuti tayong mga kalagayan, guys. Ayan. So, guys, we are here, no? Nandito po tayo ngayon sa may CP Garcia Highway, no? Particularly, dito ho sa may junction ng Maa Magtuod ditong CP Garcia Highway, no? Dito, no? Ito po, no? We will get a very quick update here, no, sa ginagawang infrastructure project dito, isa sa major infrastructure project dito, itong Maa Flyover. Ayan. Kung natatandaan nyo, guys, we've been here almost a month ago yata, no? Ayan. So nandito tayo sa area na kung saan yan, yung nakikita nyo yung ano na yan, guys, ha? Yung mga traffic na yan, yung nagta-traffic dyan on the other side, no? Yan, yan sila. That is a bound going east, no? Eastbound yan sila, no? They are pa-bound yan sila papuntang mga Buhangin, no? Panakan, airport, ayan, no? That is yung ano nila, yung bound. I am using the east and west direction, guys, kasi itong CP Garcia Highway kasi, guys, yun kasi yung direction niya, guys, no? It is east and west. Kung mapapansin nyo yan dyan sa may crossing Milan at sa may kahit saan, no? May crossing, ang nakalagay talaga dyan CP Garcia East or CP Garcia West, no? Yung east kasi it is facing going kaya pa minsan ang ano ko diyan is east, no, northeast, no, going northeast. Pwede siya kasi it will lead you to going to the north side of the Davao, no. Ayan. Yung east side kasi natin, guys, east side nitong CP Garcia, it will lead you papunta doon sa airport, no. Pag dito ka galing papuntang Buhangin, airport or Panakan, ayan, no. Then diyan na, no. If you reach the Panakan junction, yan na yon. It's up to you, no, kung saan ka pupunta. If you're going to the right, it will lead you to going to Sasa. And if you're going to the left, ayan, no, it will lead you going to Tibungco, and of course going towards ka na papunta ka na ng Davao del Norte, no, Panabo City, and Tagum City, ayan, no. So ito namang guys, itong vehicles that are heading on us, no, ito yan, sila ay going west, no, or southwest. Yan sila, they are bound to go to Ulas, no, or Turil, ayan, no, kasi yan na ho, no, doon na yan papunta, no, paakyat na yan doon, no, yung Turil. So guys, no, so kung nakikita nyo, guys, yung traffic dito, guys, no, it is grabe na, no, abot na nga doon yung traffic, guys, oh, papunta yan sila dito lahat, ayan, no. So guys, so that's why a little bit of quick preview tayo dito sa ginagawang flyover. The traffic here is getting worser and worser now already, no? That's why this project is kind of bit of very important here sa area na ito, no? Ayan. So guys, no, kung naalala nyo, guys, before, yung dito na portion sa may west portion itong flyover na ginagawa, no, ito lang, no, dalawang poste lang ang naitayo, no, ito at saka yung sa kabila, yan, no. And then after nyan kasi, guys, papunta na yan doon sa may ano, on and off ramp ng ano, flyover, no. Ngayon naman, guys, nakikita nyo, naka-prepare na yung four buhos yung yung pangatlo, no? Ayan, no? Ayan, guys. So, and then they are preparing naman yung para sa fourth one, no? Sa ika-apat. So, ngayon, guys, that will be the, ano, guys, ah? Grabe talaga yung traffic, guys, no? What else more kaya, no? Kung ikakabit na yung mga girders nito, no? Although, hindi pa naman kasi maglalagay pa sila yung parang horizontal dito. Pero feeling ko kasi, nakita nyo yung sa may ulas, guys, no? Parang may frame na kaagad. Ganun na kabilis ngayon, no? Yung ginagawa nila doon. So, I think that kind of method will be used here also. It's because this contractor here and contractor sa gumagawa ng viaduct in Ulas is the same, no? Ayan, no? Ayan. So, yun, guys, ha? Dito na side, no? West side, they are nagpe-prepare na sila para buhusan yung ikatatlong tier, no? And then they are digging already for the fourth one, no? Ayan. So ayan, no? Anytime dito, sooner, no? Makikita na natin dito sa may west side is tatlo na ang mailalagay. Kasi kung naalala nyo, guys, nung last na punta natin dito, doon sa kabila naman, sa may east side ng flyover, ay meron ng tatlong nakatayo. At merong ginagawa, hinuhukay doon na nagpe-prepare, hinuhukay nila yung ika-apat, no? So ngayon, pupuntahan natin ngayon, titignan natin kung okay na yung ika-apat, okay? So, okay, guys, ha? Ngayon, ang gagawin ko, iikot tayo, no? Kaya lang kasi ang traffic pwede masyadong malayo, hanggang doon pa yung ikot. I'll try here, no? Parang pwede naman dito mag-U-turn na, no? Okay, so pupunta tayo doon sa may east side ng flyover, guys, no? Doon sa may Woodridge tayo banda na nag-gate, no? Or doon sa may church, no, sa St. Francis. Okay, so let's go, guys. Punta, no, samahan nyo ako doon. Ayun, guys, no, we are here, no, sa may east portion of the flyover. Ayan, ito yung dating mga nakatayo na, guys, no? Itong tatlong piers dito, no. So yan, no, yung mga sasakyan na yan they are going to the buhangin area, no. Ayan, yung sa kabila naman, yung doon na area is going to the south, oh, or west, going to Ulas or Turil. Ayan, so guys, ha, ito, nandito tayo sa may ano to, eh, no, yung parang gate ng Woodridge park dito, no. Itong high-end village na nandito, no, na area. So in just a ano lang here, few meters from here, guys, that is the crossing, no, Maa Magtuod Highway. Ayan. So ngayon, guys, since nakita niyo na to, guys, di ba, before yung last vlog natin dito, update dito, yung tatlo na yan ang nakakabit, no. Yung ika-fourth, guys, is actually they are yung last natin punta dito, dinidig pa lang nila yan, no. They are putting the file foundation. Ngayon ay nakatayo na, no, itong poste, no, and they are digging again, preparing for the fifth one. Ayan, no. So yun, guys, no, yan yung latest update about this Maa Flyover, no, in Maa Magtuod, CP Garcia Junction, no. Ayan, so guys, no, konting ano ulit, ha. Medyo traffic here is a kind of serious talaga, no, guys, masyadong maaga pa, pero yung traffic both, no, and, no, from going to west and going to east is really have a very serious grabe yung traffic dito, guys, no. So that's it, guys, no. So ito, kita nyo yung traffic doon, no? Ayan. Okay, so guys, no, pag kayo ay nagawi dito, ha, okay, brace yourself, no, expect heavy traffic, guys, no. Ayan. Pero pag nakalusot naman kayo, katulad nito mga sasakyan na ito, nakalusot na sa crossing, coming from the crossing there, medyo okay na, no? Ayan. You will be have a smooth flow of traffic na. Kaya lang, katulad naman, kung galing ka naman sa Buhangin na ikaw ay papuntang south, no, or Ulas, no, or Turil, dito ka dadaan, talaga mag-e-expect ka ng traffic, guys. Okay? So, thank you so much for tuning in my channel, guys, again, no? And I just wanna thank you each and everyone again for supporting. And guys, we are routing, no? Konting-konti na lang, bound to 1,000 subscribers na tayo. Okay? Help me out dyan, guys, no? So, please like and share the video, guys, if you like it. And sa mga hindi pa nakasubscribe, subscribe na rin ho kayo, no? So, and hit nyo na rin yung notification bell para naman ay ma-notify kayo each time I will upload a video tungkol dito sa mga developments around Metro Davao, no? Ayan. So, guys, no, sa lagi kong paalala, tingnan nyo, guys, no, super init. Tayo ay mag-iingat, guys, ha? At ugaliin uminom ng tubig. Okay? So, a kind of a friendly reminder here from Laking Davao na you have always you should always take care, no? Extra precaution each sa lahat ng mga gawain niyo, guys, no? Ingat po tayo, no? Dahil yung mga mahal natin sa buhay ay nag-aabang sa atin yan na tayo ay makauwi ng maliwasay. Okay? So that's it, guys, no? This is Laking Davao updating you here for this is the latest update about this mega project here in Maa, the Maa Flyover. Ayan, no? Soon, no? Sana, no? Kung natapos to, the traffic here will be ease, no? Ayan. So, pero malaki-laki pa yung trabaho to, guys, kasi mag-expand pa yata dito, magkakaroon pa ng road widenings. Ayan, no? So, tiis-tiis lang muna tayo at the end naman yan, eh. Tayo naman din makikinabang, okay? So, again, this is Laking Davao updating you here. This is the latest update about the Maa Flyover project, okay? And thank you so much. God bless you, guys, no? And adios.